Students, let us continue with the fifth lesson of Maths Standard 7, Operation on Rational Numbers. Today we are studying the content numbers in between rational numbers. There are innumerable rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Let's consider an activity. First activity is write all the natural numbers between 5 and 11. Children, as we all know, natural numbers starts from 1. So 5 and 11 are both first of all natural numbers. What are the natural numbers in between 5 and 11? 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 are the numbers between 5 and 11. As we wanted only natural numbers, so we are not going to consider the decimal numbers such like 7.2, 7.8. These numbers we are not going to consider. Because why? We want only the natural numbers. Now let's discuss what is the second activity. Write all the integers between minus 5 and 9. Children, what are exactly integers? Integers is a set of numbers which contains positive numbers, negative numbers, including 0. So we have to write down the integers in between minus 5 and 9. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 are the integers in between minus 5 and 9. We are not going to consider the decimal numbers. Because why? Integers is the set which do not contain decimal numbers. It is only the set of the whole numbers. The simply numbers 1, 2, 3, minus 7, minus 8, minus 12. Only this like numbers are present in integers. They are not in the form of fractions. Let's solve one example. Find out the rational number between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. Students, this example present on your screen is from your last year's textbook of maths of standard 6. Let us show the fractions 2 upon 3, 4 upon 3 and 7 upon 3 on the number line. Children, here the denominator is 3. See, all the numbers have denominator 3. That is why from 0 to 1 or 1 to 2 or 2 to 3 or 3 to 4 or 4 to 5, that means between any two integers or any two natural numbers, any two whole numbers, three equal parts are made. Because why? We have the denominator 3. That is why we are making three equal parts of the numbers. Yes. So this is first part, this is second part, and this is the third part between 0 and 1. This is first part, this is second part, and this is the third part between 1 and 2. Same way, between any two integers there are three equal parts made, as the denominator of each number, each fraction is 3. Now, to solve this example, find out the rational numbers between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. What we have to make is, we have to make 9 equal parts from 0 to 1. Yes, we have to make 9 equal parts. Because why? We have the denominator 9. As we have both the numbers positive, we have to start the number line from 0. Yes, we will not consider the negative part on the number line since our both numbers are positive. Here we will write as 0. And let us consider this as 1. Yes. Now, we will make 9 equal parts from 0 to 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. See, we have made 9 equal parts from 0 to 1. Now children, tell me why I have considered from 0 to 1 only. Not from 1 to 2, not from 2 to 3, why not? And why I have considered from 0 to 1 only? Since the numerator is smaller than the denominator, here also numerator is smaller than the denominator, therefore we come to know that both these fractions, both these numbers lie from 0 to 1. Let's first solve this example, then you will come to know why I have written, why I have made 9 equal parts from 0 to 1. Considering fourth line from 0 to 1. This is first line. You cannot consider this as first line because why? 0 is the origin of the line. So after 0 comes first line. This is second line. This is third line, fourth line, fifth, this is sixth, this is seven, this is eight, and this is ninth. Yes, so nine. Children, remember, each of these numbers has the denominator 9. Yes. So this is 1 upon 9. This is 2 upon 9. This is 3 upon 9. This is 4 upon 9. So we want 4 upon 9. So this number is 4 upon 9. Okay, this is 4 upon 9. Now, what is our next number? Our next number is 8 upon 9. 5 upon 9, 6 upon 9, 7 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. This is our 8 upon 9. Okay, now find out the rational numbers between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. 5 upon 9, 6 upon 9, 7 upon 9 are the rational numbers lying between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. But children, always remember, the rational numbers are uncountable. You cannot say that there are only 3 rational numbers between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9. If you still make smaller parts of this 4 upon 9 to 5 upon 9, I make 10 parts, then this each individual be a part of the set from 4 upon 9 to 8 upon 9. Okay. So these are just 3 numbers, 5 upon 9, 6 upon 9 and 7 upon 9 from or in between 4 upon 9 and 8 upon 9, but it is not that there are only 3 numbers. There are only 3 rational numbers. They are uncountable. Let's take one more example to clarify the exact concept. Let us find out the rational numbers between 11 upon 6 and 15 upon 6. Here also, both our numbers are positive. So what we will do? We will start the number line from 0 to positive side. We do not have to consider the negative side now because we don't have to find out the rational numbers to the negative side. So I will start it from 0. This is my 0 point. Yes, I will write 0, 1, 2 and 3. We will see where does exactly the two rational numbers lie. This is 1. Here comes 2 and here comes 3. Okay. Now, how many equal parts are we going to make between two integers? As the denominator is 6, we are going to make 6 equal parts from 0 to 1, 6 equal parts from 1 to 2, 6 equal parts from 2 to 3. So let's start. This is first part, second part, third part, fourth, fifth, and line 1 is itself the sixth part from 0 to 1. That means this is the first part, this is second part, this is third part, fourth part, fifth part, and sixth part. Yes, so there are 6 equal parts between 0 to 1. Again, 6 equal parts from 1 to 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now we will find out where exactly 11 upon 6 and 15 upon 6 are lying. This is 0, 1 upon 6, 2 upon 6, 3 upon 6, 4 upon 6, 5 upon 6, and 6 upon 6. When numerator and denominator both are same, the number becomes 1. So 6 upon 6 gives you 1. 7 upon 6, 8 upon 6, 9 upon 6, 10 upon 6, and this is 11 upon 6. We will take another color. This is 11 upon 6. This is 12 upon 6. 12 is the 2 times of 6. Therefore, we are getting here 2. Then 13 upon 6, 14 upon 6, and 15 upon 6. So here comes 15 upon 6. Yes, this number is 15 upon 6. Now, we have to find out the rational numbers between 11 upon 6 and 15 upon 6. Easily you can see on the screen 2, or you can say 12 upon 6, 13 upon 6, and 14 upon 6 are the rational numbers lying between 11 upon 6 and 15 upon 6. But there are more rational numbers that you have to always remember. In the condition of rational numbers, you cannot count the rational numbers between any two numbers. These are just simply for consideration. For example, we are taking that 12 upon 6, 13 upon 6, 14 upon 6 are the numbers present between 11 upon 6 and 15 upon 6. I hope you understand the concept. Thank you.